French officials say criminal acts hit the country's railway system, limiting train service for thousands as the Paris Summer Olympics opened. In Brazil, U.S. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen tells a gathering of G20 ministers she does not support Brazil's proposal for a worldwide tax on very wealthy individuals. In Laos, China's foreign minister tells Southeast Asian diplomats attending the ASEAN meeting that China's modernization will provide new possibilities for nations around the world. And in Vietnam, thousands observe the funeral of Communist Party leader Nguyen Phu Trong in Hanoi.